ಸೊ ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ತಮ್ಮ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ಎಲ್ಲವನ್ನ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಅಂತ ಅನ್ಕೊಂಡ್ರು ಕೂಡ ಎಲ್ಲೋ ಒಂದ್ ಕಡೆ ಒಂದು ಚಿಕ್ಕ ಬಿಟ್ ಮಿಸ್ ಆಗ್ತಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಅವರ ಒಂದು ಓವರ್ ಆಲ್ ಡೆವಲಪ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಗೆ ತುಂಬಾ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಅಂಡ್ ಎಷ್ಟೋ ಸರ್ತಿ ಗೊತ್ತೇ ಆಗಿರೋದಿಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಅಂತ ಒಂದು ಚಿಕ್ಕ ಚಿಕ್ಕ ಪಜಲ್ಸ್ ಗಳನ್ನ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಪೀಸಸ್ ಹಾಕಿ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಒಂದು ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಕೆರಿಯರ್ ಅನ್ನ ಮೋಲ್ಡ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಕೊಡುವಂತಹ ಒಂದು ಕೆಲಸವನ್ನ ಎವಿಎಸ್ ಅಕಾಡೆಮಿ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ನೀವು ಕೇಳ್ತಾ ಇರೋದು ನಮ್ಮ ರೇಡಿಯೋ ನಿಮ್ಮ ರಾಹುಲ್ ಅಣಿದು ದ ರಾಹುಲ್ ಕಾಲ ಶೋ. ಸೊ ಎವಿಎಸ್ ಅಕಾಡೆಮಿ ಆನ್ಲೈನ್ ಕೌನ್ಸಿಲಿಂಗ್ ಅನ್ನ ಮಾಡಿ ಅಥವಾ ಒಂದು ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಅನ್ನ ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಮೌಲ್ಡ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಕೌನ್ಸಿಲಿಂಗ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಗಳನ್ನ ಇನ್ವಾಲ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಒಂದ್ ಚಿಕ್ಕ ಮಾಡೆಲ್ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಅವರ ಓವರ್ ಆಲ್ ಡೆವಲಪ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಗೆ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಅದ್ರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಇನ್ನಷ್ಟು ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ತಿಳಿಸೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಇವತ್ತು ನನ್ನ ಜೊತೆ ಕಿರಣ್ ಪಲ್ಲಾ ಅವರಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಹೂ ಇಸ್ ದ ಫೌಂಡರ್ ಆಫ್ ಎವಿಎಸ್ ಅಕಾಡೆಮಿ ಅಂಡ್ ದ ಸಿಐಒ ಆಫ್ ಎವಿಎಸ್ ಕನ್ಸಲ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ಕಾರ್ಪೊರೇಷನ್. ಸೊ ಹಾಯ್ ಸರ್, ವೆಲ್ಕಮ್ ಟು ದ ಶೋ.
ಹಾಯ್, ಹೌ ಆರ್ ಯು?
ಐ ಆಮ್ ಫೈನ್ ಸರ್, ಹೌ ಯು?
ಗುಡ್ ಗುಡ್ ಗುಡ್.
Very nice, very nice. So basically, I just started off telling that AVS Academy molds a student's life or a child's life. So what exactly is AVS Academy and when was it started, sir?
AVS Academy was founded in 2019 based on my 14 years prior to this academy formation. I did a lot of study and I coached thousands of students voluntarily. And then I put together all the findings, all the information, and then formed this academy with the intention of developing overall personality and improving the extracurricular profile, leadership profile for the students, which is the most needed component in the college application process in the United States of America.
Okay. Very nice, very nice. How important is this child counseling or this kind of model and parental involvement, of course, because AVS model involves parents at a greater level in a student's life or their development. So how important is this?
When we coach or train the students, we don't look into when they are at the schools, middle school or high school level, they're at home. Okay. And the parents protect them, parents support them. And then the goal there is, we want parents to be part of their child's academic planning in such a way that there should be a constant communication and parents should act like a role model. And then when they go to college, it is the student is all by himself or herself. So
definitely
the success only comes when we mold the student and prepare the student from the personality, from the confidence, self-confidence and all those things before sending the student to the college. Otherwise, no matter what you do in the college by themselves, they're going to face all kinds of circumstances. So that's what we are preparing ahead, starting from middle school. Number one, analytical ability. Number two, persuasive leadership. Number three, effective presentation. And number four, the most important thing is surviving in the adverse conditions.
So, and basically, sir, AVS Academy has a model. So it has different, steps or instructions which the parent has to follow or the child has to follow for its overall development, basically holistic development of a child's future. So how does it work, sir? How does AVS Academy or the model work?
When we bring the students, whether it could be middle school or high school students, onto our platform, we encourage their creativity. That means when the student comes first time, we ask them whatever they like. You know, somebody wants to write about LeBron James. Somebody wants to write about Moon. Yeah, go ahead and write an article about it and then slowly bring their talent to the presentation level and they participate in radio shows, they participate in TV shows. Slowly we infuse that confidence into them and then they participate into workshops where parents and students both are involved. The most important thing here is the student is only 12-year-old or maybe 18-year-old at the maximum, at the highest, at the maximum age limit But how they know all the things in the world, the parent has to navigate the learning process. So we involve the parents in the workshops along with the child, the debate competition along with the child, so they know what they are getting trained on and the parents are becoming more of a child advocate or academic advocate or personality development advocate and part of the child's journey.
Very nice. I think rightly said, because a parent definitely has a right to stand by the kid whenever the child is undergoing such kind of a condition in his life or her life. And overall curricular activities and extracurricular activities also constitute a child's development. Very well said, sir. Whoever is listening to the show, or if they want to enroll their student or their pupil under AVS Academy and its model, so how do they contact you?
They can go to the website avs-academy.com or avs-academy.com, and the phone number they can reach is 847-431-0729, or they can even contact avs@avs-academy.com. These are the three avenues, and on the website there is a live chat component that sends the messages if they want to talk, and they can even book online a 1-hour consulting, and there is a book appointment section on the website.
Okay. So basically, Kiran Pallavar held hage avs-academy.com ee website nu kuda ne visit madabodu, athwa avs-academy.com ee website nu kuda ne visit madabodu, athwa the number heltini note down maadkoli 847-431-0729 847-431-0729. So ee number na neevu contact madidaga ಖಂಡಿತವಾಗ್ಲೂ ನಿಮಗೆ ಎವಿಎಸ್ ಅಕಾಡೆಮಿ ಅವರು ದೇಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಇನ್ ಟಚ್ ವಿತ್ ಯು, ಅಂಡ್ ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಫರ್ದರ್ ಪ್ರೊಸೀಜರ್ಸ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಅಂಡ್ ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮಕ್ಕಳನ್ನ ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಎನ್ರೋಲ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು ಅಂತ ನಿಮಗೆ ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಬ್ರೀಫ್ ಆಗಿ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಟ್ ಕೂಡ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಸೊ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸೋ ಮಚ್ ಕಿರಣ್ ಪಲ್ಲಾ ಸರ್ ಫಾರ್ ಟಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಅಸ್.
ಅಪ್ರಿಷಿಯೇಟ್ ಯುವರ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ರಾಹುಲ್. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು
ಸೋ ಮಚ್.
ನಮ್ ರೇಡಿಯೋ ಜಗತ್ತಿನ ಮೊಟ್ಟ ಮೊದಲ ಹಾಗೂ ಏಕೈಕ ಕನ್ನಡ ಆನ್ಲೈನ್ ರೇಡಿಯೋ ಸ್ಟೇಷನ್. ಪ್ಲೇ ಸ್ಟೋರ್ ಮತ್ತು ಆಪ್ ಸ್ಟೋರ್ ನಲ್ಲಿ ಲಭ್ಯ. ಹಿಂದೆ ಉಚಿತವಾಗಿ ಡೌನ್ಲೋಡ್ ಮಾಡಿ.